Hello, my friends, and welcome to a new game in which I was given not too long ago, about a day ago. This is called Kung Fu Strike, The Warrior's Rise, and this was sent to me by Deluxe. Now, for those who don't know, Deluxe is a longtime supporter of Ryu and myself. And he has done quite a few games on his channel. So he sent me this game because, well, it's a kung fu game. Since I'm doing this for November, why not? So, this is Kung Fu Strike. This is a new game. So let's look at what we got. We got single player, multiplayer, leaderboards, achievements, helping options, and just to get out the game. Exit. But what we want to do is we want to go single player. Challenge Temple. Chain Reach. Another intruder! Stay out of the temple! Master Mo does not wish to see you. Crawl back on the hunt. I must see him now. Step aside or I won't be responsible for my actions. Stop! You won't get past me! Enough talking. I'll let my fist do the negotiations. This is the temple gate. And of course, these are all the buttons. I have one button to evade and deflect. Well, three. That's a lot of deflecting, isn't there? My bumper buttons, around my trigger buttons, are my deflects. So is the B button, and I have a standard attack and a jump attack. Nothing for Y, so okay. And that's for if you're working with a keyboard. Already this game is badass. Look at that. Tag enemies to fill your key gouge. Yes, I kind of realized that. Oh, shit! Rider kicks are plenty around here. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Oh, shit. This is all oh, shit. And some oh! This is fucked up in a can right here. Shit, look at that. I'll break your goddamn gun, motherfucker! No, sir. No, sir. Rider kick! Air dance. Ooh, shit. I think we're done here, sir. So I get the air slide. Thanks, man. This is badass Persona 5. Clear stage for the first time. Bonus 500. Game saved. So actually I can get some power-ups and some equipment. Or start my army. I'm actually on normal? Oh, fuck it. I'll stick with that. I'll stick with this kind of normal. This is good for me. So let's say, bonus challenges. Oh, I can do bonus challenges. Let's see. So what we got an air slide, which is new. Oh, I got the dragon kick. The tornado kick. The Tatsumaki Senpukaku. Rider kick. I don't know what that is, but... Oh. The midair Tatsumaki Senpukaku. See, what can I get out of this? Oh, get the Herb of Life. I got the Lightning Fist, so let's see, I can... Oh, so the character's name is Low. Okay. No, I think. Yeah. Enhancement. So, let's see this. Confirm. How dare you shatter the peace of the sacred temple? Leave now, or else! There will be no peace until I see the Lhasa! You leave me with little choice. Prepare to face my own peace. Faster than Dragon Ball Z! No, bitch! Break! Nope. Oh, no, bitch, I know Flying Warriors, motherfucker. Playing Flying Warriors, swear. Tatsumaki! I will leave when I get my money, bitch. Meh. Like, I actually care for, you know, performance. Shit. Bonus challenges. Where are these bonus challenges? Okay, defeat 4 enemies in 1 second. Okay. Anything else? Anything else other than the moves I already have? Nothing? Okay. Next! Appears you have some skill! But it's unlikely you can survive the deadly room that lies beyond. They call it the Zen Room of Emptiness! Zen Room of Emptiness? Does that even mean anything? Oh well, here goes. Sir, I've learned much from flying warriors, okay? Really, sir? That was bullshit. As I've said before, I've learned much from flying warriors. I know the ancient art of Hiruruken! I must release the rage! Beginning. Well, I still got the bonus. Nice. Plus an extra bonus.
I likes.
So we get more new moves and power ups. So we get max sheet and max health. Oh, I can increase maximum health by 100. Yes, please. Thank you. nice. Next. Excellent performance. You must be General Lo. We heard about your conquest in the outside world. The name's Guido. I like you, even if you don't like this name. I will show you to Master Moore. But before that, you may want to have a little chat with our unexpected eavesdropper. What? Who's that? Who's up there? I've been spotted. You're from the Royal Force, aren't you? Don't even think you can escape from me. I don't want to escape. I want to chew. Prepare to die. Swordsman! Chi sweep online. Well, okay. And I gain a new level. Known as the critical hit. Yes, I'm actually going to do this as a one-shot. Yes, the critical hit. So, we got the critical hit, dragon kick, Ashras, and Circle of Lotus. Or it may not be a one-shot. Who knows? Yeah, let's go with this. So we got new moves. New stuff like Max Chi and our Chi slot. Like something out of Jackie Chan, okay? Hey! The It says, the room is in his veins! Another room with a weird name. Who gives them these names? Hold on. Who are those two? Must be more of the rebel forces. Critical hits, yo. Them critical hits. Yeah, sure. They gotten this far into the temple so quickly. Useless menu. Someone else is in the temple trying to thwart our plans. I wonder who would be so stupid to challenge us. I should have suspected you, General Doe. But finally, I can put an end to your meddling. Surrender or prepare for senseless death. Ooh.
Ain't a prick! Short to toot! Ato! Ato! Ata! Ta!
Get the hell out. New army. Lowe's guard number 2. Oh, nice. Brick Blaster! Almost sound like a Pokemon move. This game seriously doesn't fuck around. I like it. Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay, so apparently I have apparently I have soldiers now. Get out of my way, fools. I must get through. There's no time to lose. You dare to barge in here and make demands, then make it worse by calling us fools? This time is of the essence. I must see Master Mode. Whatever the cost, get out of my way. You'll make a mistake. Everyone's showing this weakening when not fools. Oh, really, sir? No, get the fuck back, you son of a... I got cheap! Tachimaki! Break it! Nope. I don't think so. Tempu Tatsumaki! Get him, man. Know the guy of Tenkai Yu Shinryu no Ken, a brother art form of a Hiru no Ken. A fist so fast and dangerous, even Hokuto no Ken respects its meaning. Circle of Lotus. The Lotus Arena is up ahead where Master Mo is practicing. I can accompany you no more. It's up to you now. I am General Lo. I have orders to seize this temple to use as a stronghold against the rebellion. I finally arrived, Lo. This mountain is like a lotus, and the temple is the dew on its petals. If you want to move the dew, cause the flower to tremble. You are blown to this temple on the winds of fate, like the very lotus petal you intend to take from me.
Must be you who names these rooms.
What are you talking about? Flowers? Lotus?
Ages made you see now, old man.
I need to seize the temple. I'll shake this lotus so hard it crumbles to dust.
Big words for one so insignificant. You would have my aid, but only if you defeat me.
Sir! Right a kick! Ooh! I just not fuck around. Off snap! Ah! Buddha stamp. Are you all right, Master Mo? I didn't mean to hurt you, but the Empire's in danger. Why do you refuse to help?
You may hold back the rebellion for a time, but you cannot change the fate of the Empire. It's too late for...
What the fate of the Empire? What do you mean?
Seems you know too little, poor prince.
Not if you think... After exiles, I have two mountains. But be quick, there are many assassins from foreign lands. I cannot read that for shit. You know, next time when you're trying to make it a story, make sure those who are reading it, just like, okay, give us a chance to read it. Thank you. Good lord. It might not be a... Whew. I have no idea how long this is. This might not be a one shot, but I just really want to try this out, but... Whew. Good lord. This game, yo. This game is crazy. This game is stupidly, beautifully crazy, and I love it. Okay, so you want a review of it. Okay, fine, this is a review of it. What I think about this game... Reminds me of those kung fu movies I used to watch when I was a kid. Reminds me of Fist of North Star. The dude being just as fast as Kenshiro, probably much just as dangerous as Kenshiro. The story, it's just something out of a kung fu movie. I can't turn that down. So with that, I like it. I like it a lot. So next time, whenever I come back to this game, I'll most likely beat it on my own time. But I had to say, I've enjoyed this game. I put in eight levels in. I've enjoyed this game. Really, I have. And possibly, I might just write out a decent detailed description about how I feel about this game in words. Much better than me actually saying it on video. But once again, my thanks to D-Lex for sending me this game. Dude! This game kicks ass. Game kicks ass. Yeah, most of them, it ain't gonna happen. Those achievements, they ain't gonna happen. Probably ones I can finish, like the campaign. Yeah, I can see myself doing that, but the S ranks and all that shit, nah. That ain't happening. But anyway, I'll see you next time with more videos. Until then, I've been the Tenkaichi of gaming, and hopefully this all came out through. And I'll see you with another game for another time.